Stream number 7.
You're taking bread from my ginger's mouth.
We start. Jumping Jehoshaphat on a pogo stick. You city slickers got more issues than a newsstand. Can we talk about public safety here? I ain't got all day.
What? Is there a corn on the cob eating contest you have to get to? Get some chitlins and grits in the oven? You got a date with your sister, eh?
Hey, be nice, man. Corn, I just want to talk a little politics contest. And you made it all personal.
Right. Let's all stop bickering, especially...
Go, go, go. Get up, get out of here. Oops.
Corrupting the place. Ruining it. That's why I and my organization propose we take Florida out of the Union. We start anew as our own country and ban people from Missouri or Kentucky or Philadelphia or any of them fancy places from setting foot on our soil.
You think what? Have you been snorting blocks? Have you read the Constitution?
Yeah, I sure have. It talks about freedom. Freedom for Florida from the stench of people moving here to retire or go on vacation. Build your own damn theme park in your own damn state. Florida theme parks is for Florida people only. That's what I say. I mean, I don't go to Alabama to visit a theme park, so why do they come here?
Mr. Hickory, your views are a little extreme. Plus, I don't believe there are theme parks in Alabama.
Then they should stop coming down my
That's
way and build
point.
Redneck lands or whatever.
Damn, redneck
dicks ain't got no
if
class.
Is,
my views ain't extreme, mister. They're
ago.
Common sense. And what a lot of people would say if they have the guts. If you keep letting people immigrate here from all over the so-called United States, guess what? There's no more room. We'll be piled on top of each other like they are in Australia. What we're gonna do soon is build a river. A river of freedom. A river,
a river
which runs from the coast to coast. It cuts us off from the 47 states of wastrels and bad influencers to the north. We are going to cut Florida off from the mainland of our oppressors and float out to sea. Then, the nation of Florida will be free to start over. There'll be no long-ass lines at the log flume or the pirate ship ride when I take over. You and the kids will be able to ride the rides all day. We will have a roller coaster for each and every Florida family.
You know, you're bordering on treason. What you are saying is a very naughty thing, and only because here on Pressing Issues do we...
I study my own... I like my golf suit.
Eject! Plastic crap! You're doing this to me? Who do you think you are, you piece of plastic shit?
Oh. I love this dude.
Bro, you! It is my favorite El Burro movie. It's
that.
What else can
I
do?
Gun,
it's probably
bro.
Not plugged in.
What? Damn. No matter. I can buy 100 more. Now, Tommy. Each month, a freelancer sails into Vice City and moors his yacht. He sells his cargo to the first boat. I want you to take the speedboat and beat all the other shitheads to it. Then you bring the cargo here, okay?
Dude is intense, yo. My ninja.
Let me guess. You thought I could use a guardian angel.
I'm just saying, you need to let me in there, my man. Now, you can feed me all this lonely tough guy crap, but I know one day I'm gonna save your ass. And you're probably gonna wanna kiss me.
Wacko.
This dude.
We got some competition.
Wanna go out and get laid?
So Tommy, we know it was Diaz busted our deal, so why in the hell are we running errands for him?
The more we learn now, the less we have to learn when we take this town over.
I like your style, man. Real French.
I bet you there's some, like, underwater secret in this shit. Aw, shizzle. Let's try to take the shortcut right here. Turn, please. Thank you. Oh, my God.
It's time for the land! Watch yourself! They're coming from all over!
Got it! Head for Diaz as fast as you can! Eat it!
God.
Eat it! Sleep with the fish!
Oh my God! What the flip? I got that fool clean. Why did we get hurt? Oh my God. Get out of here.
Heavy on the culos, you know what I mean, man?
Get out of here with that. I used to be pretty good with this view. Sorta. The key is you can't just like drive like at top speed though. That's the thing. See how well I do.
I guess the blood flowing.
Sorry, coppers. Sorry, Chief.
I had it for you. 1, 2.
All right, let's try this S again. That was annoying. I should have never died there. Oh my lord.
Let me guess.
We got some competition! So Tommy, we know it was Diaz busted our deal, so why in the hell are we running errands for him?
The more we learn now, the less we have to learn when we take this town over.
I like your style, man! It's different!
Land Van Steen!
When you buy into that weed that is Shady Acres, not only do you get a luxurious 5,000 square foot condo with underground parking for your newly acquired sports car, but there's also a jacuzzi for entertainment. Each condo is tastefully furnished with a stock bar and an exotic water bed shaped like a dollar sign. Shady Acres also has a golf range, firing range, helipad, and exotic petting zoo when your kids come to visit. You're successful? Start defining your lifestyle. Start defining yourself.
Shady Acres.
Shady Acres. Happiness is worth the price.
I can't believe I did better the first time. This play was terrible to take, that's why.
Father. He's made a lot of money, which makes him a great person, but for every good conservative, they end up having some wacko commie kid just back from a vacation in the Orient who wants to share. Go take that share in business to Cuba, Canada, or somewhere. I don't have a trust fund or a rich daddy. I know what it is to be poor, to look at the world from the other side. I slept my way to the top.
Ahem. If you two would stop hooting and carrying on, I have a plan that will save Florida from the yellow-bellied snakes that want to slither into this great state from all places north.
Oh, look. Stump-jumping Jeffro is using all three of his brain cells to talk.
Enough! We've just started and you have proved yourself, Mr. Shrub, to be just as they said. I grant you, 1980 was not a high point in my career, but I never applied for a sex change. I was merely in an exploratory phase, and besides which, Saul the Wheat-Free Clown was a funny act. Once voted best up-and-coming dietary-restricted comic act in the whole of Vice City. I tried to take it to the Catskills, but Mount Scary Large was full. Besides, we are not talking about me, we are talking about you.
Actually, if I remember correctly...
People! Yeah, I think the first time I took a different route, I was able to get there a lot faster. So, see if I can remember what route I took the first time. I got there like way before everyone else. Alright, let's go, Fresh.
We got some competition! So Tommy, we know it was Diaz busted our deal, so why in the hell are we running errands for him?
The more we learn now, the less we have to learn when we take this town over.
Yeah,
I like your style, man! Real fresh!
But the songs ain't the right songs, you know? The things aren't in their space or whatever, right, man? You know, that's my choice. You know, because, man, I am Lovefist. And the thing is,
it's time for the Land's Fair Stand!
That day, man. Well, you know, I ain't gonna go cry puppies just because their dog is demon. As far as these idiots are concerned, I am a man. But I tell you, sweetheart, I've been over to the other side, baby.
Come on. Oh, man, my God, you gotta be fucking kidding
these idiots,
me.
Man, they've not been there.
Okay, right. This last album wasn't your best selling, was it? I don't even think it charted in the UK.
What is that chart,
man? Oh,
piece
God.
Of paper. Bring the
What's up, Shri Jaya?
I like pants.
Thanks. Yeah, thanks. That's cool. And, oh, Jazz, who is that thing with you?
India, I think she's zoning out a little bit. Auntie, man, look, she's got to take me 24-7, you know what I'm saying? Poor lassie, she's had a turn of Jazz more than one girl can take. Eh? Say hello, man.
Hi, Paul.
The rock lifestyle hasn't been too good to her. Man, just go away and sit in a lobby until I finished him.
Check the fridge. Is she okay? I mean, apart from being an ugly, cheap cow. Jake's half dead.
Hey. Seriously, man. Didn't crap my style. I'm an artist, you know?
Okay, Jazzy. So, Jazz, I was listening to your album on my boombox all weekend. Like, how is it? I mean, you know, you're really, totally famous. No, wait, I mean, like, so anyway, how are you?
Cool, man, I'm cool. Things are good. You can't OD on love. I have pride. It's really something special. You American, you really know how to rock.
Stupid boat stopped me from winning first. Alright, here we go. This S is getting on my nerves.
I'm lost now.
We got some competition. So Tommy, we know it was Diaz busted our deal. So why in the hell are we running errands for him?
The more we learn now, the less we have to learn when we take this town over.
I like your style, man. Real fresh.
Well, look,
it's time for the Land Fan Stand.
That's a record. My record is 9 times back to back. I got it with a big old-fashioned mirror, eating ice cream at the same time. Remember, don't hog it, baby. Pass it around. I'm close as 99 is to 100, and that's the truth. You've got the fever.
I guess I better go to the clinic again.
Baby, you got the fever.
Fever 105.
You thought that man was the Don?
Fever.
But he gave you the fever.
Fever 105.
Welcome back to Fever 105, Vice City Soul Paradise with...
I know your father. He's made a lot of money, which makes him a...
They put me now, kiddo. Done.
You in the way!
It's so hilarious that I did the best the very first time I did this. I like got through all this super easy.
We got some competition. So Tommy, we know it was Diaz busted our deal. So why in the hell are we running errands for?
The more we learn now, the less we have to learn when we take this town over.
I like your style, man. Real fresh. It's time for the Land Fan Stand!
Hey,
Christ.
Watch yourself. They're coming from all over. Got him. Head for Diaz as fast as you can. Eat it. Eat it. Sleep with the fish.
Stupid chopper, here we go. Seriously? Oh my god, we died right here at the fucking... Ridiculous, we basically beat it. Re-flipping-diculous. Basically beat it with ease. Move it.
We got some competition.
Now that's a record. My record is 9 times.
So Tommy, we know it was Diaz busted our deal. So why in the hell are we running errands for him?
The more we learn now, the less we have to learn when we take this town over.
I like your style, man. Real fresh. It's time for the Last Fan Stands!
Oh, not again. How come they don't freaking flip over? Thank you. What's up, SBA? Just struggling with this annoying quest. It's so close to beating it so many times. I even died like right at the finish line. Basically beat the damn thing. California, bro. Yourself? Yeah, man, this game is hilarious. Even though the graphics suck, this game is, like, so awesome. I agree, bro. Totally agree. Old is gold. I like that. Got anything to say for yourself? I'm gonna start saying that. The voice acting is super good too. Like I said, despite the graphics not being all that, the voice acting is like so on point. Why in the hell are we running errands for?
The more we learn now, the less we have to learn when we take this town over.
Here's where I keep flipping, messing up. So here we go, gotta get serious, serious face.
It's time for the bandstand.
Shit, because of the sun. Here we go. And even touch these boats. It's like they make you flip over, spin you around. See what I mean? Oh my god. Here we go, looks like we're gonna have to try it again. Just because of that right there. Fuck this. I'm in California. Yourself?
He's made a lot of money, which makes him a great person, but for everything.
Oh wow, definitely thanks for tuning in from way out there, bro. Appreciate it. Yeah, I've just been playing this game like at night after I get off work, having fun. I never actually beat this game, even though I used to like kind of messing around on the game. I never actually like finished it, so it's kind of all the Grand Theft Auto games. I like playing them, but I never beat them. So I'm kind of on the thing where I'm gonna try to beat this one, and I'm gonna try to beat GTA 4, and we'll take it from there. I do have GTA 5, and I play online. I used to play a lot. But these games are so long. I think just trying to do two of them is good enough. So we'll see how it goes. Alright, here we go. No, I've heard of it. I know where it is, but I've definitely never been. I just know you're far, far, far away.
Thank you.
We got some competition. So, Tommy, we know it was Diaz busted our deal. So why in the hell are we running errands for?
The more we learn now, the less we have to learn when we take this town over.
I like your style, man. Real fresh. It's time for the Land Fans Dance!
Cutting it close. Cutting it close. Here we go. Here we go. Out in front. Oh my god. Might as well just fucking quit right there. Quest is even more annoying because I'm like, it's not that hard, it's just like the dumbest little mistake and it like puts you back so far. Literally, this is probably my 10th time trying this shit over. I wish I was rich. I do work though, so. Alright, here we go. Turn number 20 right here.
Saving a chicken from the slaughterer's hands. Or
so, Tommy, we know it was Diaz busted our deal. So why in the hell are we running errands for?
The more we learn now, the less we have to learn when we take this town over.
I like your style, man. Real fresh. It's time for the Land Fans Dance!
This is ridiculous. Oh shit. Nice. Sweet. I know, right?
Watch yourself. They're coming from all over.
Here we go.
Got him. Head for Diaz as fast as you can. Eat it. Eat it. Sleep with the fish.
One down. Another to go. Killed the other dude. Who knows? I know a helicopter's coming though.
There are gunmen on that jetty!
There they go.
More
Trouble up ahead! You want some of this?
Good shooting, my friend.
Thank the Lord.
You're a real proper grade A lunatic.
Well, thank you.
See you around, Tommy.
Okay, Mr. Lance Vance Dance.
There's a shark in the water. Holy shit. The great white, like right here.
Oh my god, we are like so lost.
All right, I'm saving this.
Then.
I do not want to do that mission ever again in my life. In my life.
He asked me for everything.
Serious? In my life. Oh my god, now I'm lost. Wow. Oh my god, this is annoying as flip.
I already have some stuff on the side.
What did the boss say?
What's up, CVM? Thanks for joining. Just playing a little Vice City. This game is tough, bro. Even though it's an old game, it's pretty hard, but I feel like it's only hard because the controls suck, honestly. If the controls weren't so ridiculous, it'd be a much easier game.
Watch yourself, tough guy.
Banker! I want to go out and get laid!
Oh, yeah, and I'm Santa Claus. Now, hide in your room.
Asshole!
Sean, our posh suburban home must be a welcome change from that alley you were sleeping in.
I really enjoy living here, but there's not enough booze.
It's the funniest, most touching half hour on television.
Charlotte, what's that smell?
I set the couch on fire again.
Yeah, I can help you with that.
And this week, it's a very special Just the Five of Us, where an attractive blonde lady tries to steal Jimmy away.
Now you're talking. Come on, pick
Just the Five of Us, Friday nights on PBS.
All right, call your parents, call your mother, call in sick to work. I have a special treat for you. I'm telling you, this one's on compact disc. Compact disc, have you seen these things? They're in stores now. I'm telling you, it's gonna knock.
What up?
Yo, Tommy, it's Lance.
Yeah?
Oh, nice to hear from you, Lance. Come on, man, be cool, be cool.
I'm in the middle of something. What do you want?
Nothing. Just to say, you know, look,
you
Tommy. We can do this thing, you and me, no problem. You know what I mean?
We're going to have to do it, because otherwise we're going to be dead, Lance. We're in too far now. But thanks for the call. Speak to you later.
Thanks, SBA. Thanks for watching. Thanks for joining, man. Anytime. All right, what's next? Let's take one of these phone calls from this booth.
She's got a heart.
but wasn't Percy voted Guitarist of the Year by Kerrang! Rock Monthly?
Look, look, I love the whole bit with the fuzzy guitar being overrated, Lovefist, right? Without the torrents of abuse, Lovefist would be over, and the new contract reflects that. As an artist, it's really important that I make a lot of money. Right, man? You need to keep you and our friends and your diamonds and that, eh?
Yeah, rock on, Keith, rock...
Jesus, phones everywhere.
Right, Milk China, it's Paul. I might have a little result for you, but I need to speak to you in person. I'm enjoying a little R&R at the Club Malibu. I reckon you'll go owe me a favour or two after this, sunshine. I'll see you later.
Alright, right after this.
The European gang plans to hit the bank in Lai City. My employees would rather this didn't happen. Each member of the gang has a caller while they are here in Lai City. Some have menial jobs, others are on vacation. Each target and their likely whereabouts are taped under the phone.
You gotta put the hit. Select the weapon. For you nearby requires 9 minutes to kill all members of the gang.
The secret message. Dreams are made to be broken. Like so many broken dreams, I want to pick up the pieces together.
Nice bike. I might take this. Oh, am I supposed to take the bike? Well, what is this blue square then?
I know what it is to climb.
Dude lives here or what? Oh, sniper rifle. Oh, it's a dude up there? Oh, okay. Whoa. Serious?
Who there? Who there? Who's you?
You're blind?
Kill this guy.
Slow down!
This is the dance and one southwest, what is the beach? Serpent Lashumina, that's red for guns.
How do you kill this dude in an armored car? That's supposed to go down. Civic hatchback. I was have to make that turn. Running out of time. 2 minutes. Oh my god, it's like everything under the sun in my way. Isn't there money over here? It's not. Oh, almost ran into that S. Where is this guy? Across the way or what? So stupid. Oh snap. Who smoked me? Oh snap. I got straight smoked by somebody.
Wiser. Let's take a break.
Thank you.
Right, me old China. It's Paul. I might have a little result for you, but I need to speak to you in person. I'm enjoying a little R&R at the Club Malibu. I reckon you're going to owe me a favour or two after this sunshine. I'll see you later.
See you later. Fine, let's go do that mission instead. We'll come back and do these telephone ones another time.
I just came back from the doctor. I'm clean.
I'll see you later.
Who's your ass?
Say what you want.
Watch it, Bobbin.
Can't buy the club? Why not?
All right, Mush. I'm going to save your Vera, mate.
What the hell are you talking about?
You know that wanker Diaz, the bugle master? He's got your boy Lance. Word is your mate tried to jump him. Didn't jump high enough, if you know what I mean.
Where did he take him?
Ah! Oh,
in plain right. English.
Keep your bonnet on. You caught him across town at the junkyard. Bloody hell, you nutter!
Lance is being held at the junkyard. Go rescue him. Gotta get Lance,
bro. You can't escape it, can you?
He adds some flavor to this game for sure. Now if I could find a car, I guess I'll use the same lame ass car I have. Up, his power is slowly draining. I'm coming, Lance. I'm coming, homie. Give me that lowrider. Move it, bruh.
Listen to me.
Thank you. doing pretty damn good, too. Alright, we can get some armor.
Use! Love Fist would be over, and the new contract reflects that. As an artist, it's really important that I make a lot of money.
Really
right,
important.
Man? You need to keep you and a fringe and your diamonds and that, eh?
Yeah, rock on, Keith, Roger, what a trip.
Yeah, shut up, you silly talk.
Ugh, let's take a caller. Hello.
Right, Milk China. It's Paul. I might have a little result for you, but I need to speak to you in person. I'm enjoying a little R&R at the Club Malibu. I reckon you're going to owe me a favour or two after this sunshine. I'll see you later.
Yeah, can I get some armor, please? Take one of everything.
Hello?
Asking me,
save it right
we
now.
Was using batteries,
so I don't have to keep doing
use
this
it every time. Fine. Do you want me to say, congratulations, you have just discovered the secret message. Dreams are made to be broken. Like so many broken dreams, I want to pick up the pieces together. God, so I think I've just wrote a song. Maybe I'll write a song about you, eh? But anyway.
Booyah. Save that.
Oh, man.
What's up, girl?
Emotional.
Take this card.
That song says everything that needs to be said about.
Oh, my God. I don't think so.
Sorry, mama.
Be okay. Thanks, love. You are a real smart kid.
Thanks, Chaz. Now, do you think it's important that, well, I mean, you're a great looking guy, even though your girlfriend is a cheap tramp. But do you think it's important that rock and roll bands look good, or is it about the music?
Like I said, I'm a creature with two faces, babe, you know? An angel and a devil. And that means it's really important to look good. Music cannot stand on its own. You need to look good singing it. I'm tired of people saying all we care about is partying and that we can't play. If we couldn't play, people wouldn't come to our concerts. We're not going away, and if we do, it won't be on purpose.
Where are we, Deer Creek?
We're on.
All right, let's go save this guy.
All right, Mush, I'm going to save your Vera, mate.
What the hell are you talking about?
You know that wanker Diaz, the bugle master? He's got your boy Lugs. Word is your mate tried to jump him. Didn't jump high enough, if you know what I mean.
Where did he take him?
Ah! Oh, all
in
right.
Plain English.
Keep your party on. They caught him across town in the junkyard. Bloody hell, you nutter!
You nutter. All right, let's go save Lance again. Almost had him.
He was working in the fields and tending all the final resting places of their new friends on Sunshine Hill. Farewell Ranch works your loved ones from sun up to sun down. And when your loved one passes away, we'll send you a presentation pack of VHS with the spurs and boots they're wearing as they went on to a better world. Our residents sure love it here. Right, Norm?
Is this WW2?
Farewell Ranch, the only way to ride into the sunset.
You make my night. And giggle free with everything. You make the light go. Getting fine, laughing. Laughing and getting fine. With giggle free, get the thing. Then what's more fun than that? We hear. Wah, 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 wah. That's the sound I love.
Giggle cream. It makes dessert funny.
That's the sound
Asian
I love.
Asian pajamas. Chinese bandana. Something missing? With a throwing star, kendo sticks, or nunchucks at Vice City's one-stop shop for the silent fashion assassin.
Wow, you look like a psycho.
Complete the look.
Hi, I'm Amy, and you're on Page Jazz. Jazz, you were telling
telling me about the music?
Aye, yeah. You know, we wear these costumes to appeal to the working man, because after you spend a day working in a steel mill, you want to wear tight leather clothes and play air guitar. That's what we're about. The recent album was a musical trip through hell, and I think it shows.
Oh, yeah, it does.
I mean, I saw Satan.
All right, here we
he
go.
Like what he saw in me. He saw God.
Oh, got a different part.
Ask man. I can find treasure in the dark.
Get out.
You know the kind.
Who do you think you are, amigo?
Get up. Oh my god. This is a wrap. This keeps happening to me where I like do better the very first time I ever do the quest. And then I try to do it again and it's like a struggle the whole way through.
Oh, buddy.
Creature with two faces.
Freaking freak.
Come on, Lance. Hang in there, buddy.
Careful planning blown to shit. Thanks to you. You screwed up real good, Lance.
He killed my brother. What do you expect me to do, mow his lawns?
We're gonna have to take out that prick Diaz before he takes us out. You okay to use a gun?
Sure. I guess. Nice to see you too.
Let's get out of here.
Oh, what? Can you believe that? Can you believe that? That's fine though. That's what I'm gonna do is take the car straight into there. Mow through everybody. I love how when I'm ready to take a car, there's never any good cars. But if I don't plan on taking a car, there's like all the good cars. I wish I knew where to get an armored car. I could just roll with that. Game a lot easier. If I ever see where to get that armored car.
Total bad driving. I'm gonna get to beer can after about 3 seconds flat.
It's always the same chick that has this cool car.
Jonathan Freeloader, and you're listening to...
Oh, I must... Alright, let's do this.
...challenges your view of society. Unfortunately, public radio in Vice City is under pressure. That's because we're better than everyone. You can't hear this kind of hard-hitting, long, drawn-out programming anywhere else. But you have to give money.
That's right, Jonathan. Money is important. It can be exchanged for goods and services, like getting a hip replacement or funding a starving child in Australia.
I feel all covered with flies right now. Call us. Pledge your money. Give 10% of your income. That's all we ask. And for that, you know everyone can be educated on the important things we discuss on VCPR.
10% is a really small amount. I remember when I was volunteering in Central America, to make myself appear less shallow, the native peoples would give you 10% of their land for a pair of mirrored sunglasses, and they would run around me saying, chicle, chicle, which is Espanol for pretty woman. It was very spiritual, like waves.
Absolutely. But remember, this radio station could disappear. The voice of unprofitable radio could be silenced. One day you wake up, roll over, and she's gone. You go into the kitchen, there's a note scrawled, the sound of a taxi leaving in the distance, a thunderstorm rolls in. It's a metaphor for my haircut, or this pledge drive.
Yes, the pledge drive. Become a member. Only members or people with radios can listen to this radio station. Now back to pressing issues.
Shouldn't we give out the phone number?
Like I tell the children at the library I volunteer at, look it up yourself. No, you can't go to the bathroom, and stop crying.
A lot of green, bruh. Who else wants some? Oh, what? Oh my God. You must be, oh my God, dude. This game, this is what I'm talking about. It's like it's hard for like no reason. Lance should still be standing there. It's like no rush anymore. I killed everyone.
Have you noticed how popular synthesizers are getting? It's not the same as a lonely man with a ponytail singing of his love on a guitar at the door of a fair maiden's hacienda. But it is...
Please, mister, I need to get by.
Is it about the music?
Like I said, I'm a creep.
To help my country, to help Vice City. The complexity of government, the hideousness of my wife, and the way her thighs grow like our national debt. Oh, sure, some people like that, but not me. It's a nightmare, my friend, and I have it thrown back at me by an ingrate like you. I can scarcely get up in the morning.
And with that outrageous revelation, let's take a...
Her thighs keep growing like the debt. National debt. Oh, man.
And you're listening to VCPR. This portion of Pressing Issues is brought to you by Ammunation, a proud supporter of public radio and our community. We hope you're enjoying Pressing Issues and the way it challenges your view of society. Unfortunately, public radio in Vice City is under pressure. That's because we're better than everyone. You can't hear this kind of hard-hitting, long, drawn-out programming anywhere else. But you have to give money.
That's right, Jonathan. Money is important. It can be exchanged for goods and services, like getting a hip replacement or funding a starving child in Australia.
I feel all covered with flies right now. Call us. Pledge your money. Give 10% of your income. That's all we ask. And for that, you know everyone can be educated on the important things we discuss on VCPR.
10% is a really small amount. I remember when I was volunteering in Central America, to make myself appear less shallow, the native peoples would give you 10% of their land for a pair of mirrored sunglasses, and they would run around me saying, chicle, chicle, which is Espanol for pretty woman. It was very spiritual, like waves.
Absolutely. But remember, this radio station could disappear. The voice of unprofitable radio could be silenced. One day you wake up, roll over, and she's gone. You go into the kitchen, there's a note scrawl, the sound of a taxi leaving in the distance, a thunderstorm rolls in. It's a metaphor for my haircut.
Oh, snap.
Or a group of ugly, desperate ones. You know the kind anyone can get a hold of, even if you're a little slow and take special classes. You're listening to Fernando Martinez.
Shit. That was actually kind of funny. Oh, man. Oh, that actually kind of made me laugh right there. That's funny as shit. Of course, that's how it went down, right? Like, the car didn't hit the wall or anything like that. It goes straight in there to kill him to make the mission even harder for me. This game should have been beat like 10, or this level should have been beat 10 minutes ago.
Now, run away.
Flash.
Point.
wreck.
I'm like almost dead. Shit. Just got in here. Oh my god.
There goes my careful planning blown to shit. Thanks to you. You screwed up real good, Lance.
He killed my brother. What do you expect me to do, mow his lawns?
We're gonna have to take out that prick Diaz before he takes us out. You okay to use a gun?
Sure, I guess. Nice to see you too.
Let's get out of here.
Get Lance to the hospital. Shit, get myself to the hospital. All these dudes I had to lay waste to. I blew up the getaway car. Oops. You got to be kidding me. This mission is fucking ridiculous.
dipping a hooch in her.
What are you doing?
Sorry, brother.
I will not. I.
I feel like this is the fastest route to get here. Just go straight here, make a left, make a right, make another right, down here, smash this car into their bodies.
It's only money.
There goes my careful planning blown to shit. Thanks to you. You screwed up real good, Lance.
He killed my brother. What do you expect me to do, mow his lawns?
We're gonna have to take out that prick Diaz before he takes us out. You okay to use a gun?
Sure, I guess. Nice to see you too.
Let's get out of here.
All right. Now, we've got a car at least. We're gonna have to freaking fly out of here with this thing. This is ridiculous.
Listen, that was an old rock. This is...
Where you going, what you looking for? You know those boys don't fall no more with you.
It's gonna be like...
patched up and meet me on the bridge to Star Island, okay?
Okay, I got you.
Hurry up, run your ass in there after all that. Christ.
Set in a wind.
What?
Tommy, Tomas, it's Cortez. Look, the French are giving me all kinds of trouble, amigo. Them hypocrites. They spend 100 years stealing from poor countries, and they call me a thief, huh? I'm going to need your help as soon as possible, amigo. So please hurry, huh? Tommy, I need you, all right? I hate the damn French.
What's going on in here? Rifle range. Nice. Motor and...
Oh, it has to be.
Ooh. 357. Out of stock. What? Yeah, I got all this money and can't buy none of this. 25,000. That's too bad. Alright, cop, get going so I can steal some of the car. Are you serious? This cop is gonna stay here the whole time?
Bye bye bye, that's all I like.
Try a little harder next time.
The beast first. Was it A, dogs on heat, B, fat chicks all day all night, or C, devil's own band?
For the chance to win tons of Love Fizz prizes, just answer the question. All you need to do is write the answer on a postcard and send it into the station. Jez, before you go, will you please play us a song acoustic?
Piss off! Acoustic songs are for sissies. Babe, seriously, do not cramp my style. Look, I've got to save up the love for the big show. Babe, I really do. Friends for life, dancing to the fire and all that. Always good to me. You look after man for its way.
Oh, I lost my lyre again.
Love Fist!
That was the Dreamy Jazz Torrent of Love Fist, who are appearing this week in Vice City as part of their world tour. Bring your lighters and a spare pair of panties. I know I will. We'll be right back on K-Chat after these messages. Thanks.
What makes a real American? The cowboy hat? Enjoying a fine T-bone steak, going to a baseball game, shooting a gun. Maybe it's the freedom to go into a poor country and tell them how to do things. Hey, those are all great qualities. But one thing that makes a true patriot is the ability to choose an American car. When you buy an import, you take a hot meal off a hard-working American's table. This poor girl is going to starve to death just because you bought a cheaper, more efficient Maibatsu. Without gross symbols of excess, what will Americans have to look up to? Our great industries are threatened.
Oh my God. Get up. Christ.
Hey, Caddy, get over here.
Motor in.
Man and his dog. Sometimes you just can't let go.
Max, you didn't eat your food. That's the second week in a row. Max?
When the unspeakable happens, just put your four-legged friend in the refrigerator or freezer. Then call Pet Stuffers. We'll be there within a week to pick him up, and in less than a month, he'll be back as good as new. Through an ancient Egyptian miracle process called taxidermy, you and your best friend will always be together.
Yeah, that's a good dog.
Pet Stuffers, when you just can't let go. And coming soon, Grandparents Forever.
Holy shit!
Holy shit.
The key to feeling great is looking great, and the way to look great is to have great hair. That's right.
Take your hair higher. Take your hair to the landing.
With Sissy Spritz, when you're clubbing or sticking your head out of a stretch limo sunroof, you want to know your hair is performing to the limit. Sissy Spritz, it's hair for the future, not the past. When you have great hair, people know you're a winner.
You're the guy on my own hair tonight.
Sissy Spritz may cause dry mouth, diarrhea, fevers, paranoia, heart palpitations, and nosebleeds.
That arm in the back that I lost. Save the game.
Hey, chat. Welcome back to the show. I'm Amy Scheckenhausen, and next up, we're going to be interviewing someone with a lot to say for herself. A woman who pretended to be a man and then wrote a book about it. I haven't read it. I'm going to. She's professor of
anthropology.
Keep the traffic flowing. Kayla, you're a teacher.
If you mean professor, yes, I have a doctorate. Teachers are homely women who make minimum wage to keep the teenage boys off the streets during the day. I am.